Here from Smart ASMR, and in today's video I'll be making some tapping sounds with this candle lid, and I really like the sounds that the candle lid makes because when you cover your hand on it you can change the pitch of the sound. Let me just give you quick example. And I actually was holding this around in my apartment for like 20 minutes yesterday, just tapping on this for fun. It's pretty addicting. So enjoy making this video, and let's get started, and I hope that you enjoy the sounds as well. that's it for today.